My name is Jeffery Daniel, and this song is called D. Written by Randy Rhoads, dedicated to his mother, Dolores. And it's an interesting acoustic guitar number by one of Ozzy's most famous guitarists. And there were a couple of takes at the end of the live tribute album, so that's where I heard it first, and I decided to try to learn it. I figured if I could play this song, then that would be a pretty good skill to have. I've always enjoyed it, and I recently found it again. Kind of forgot how to play it, but.
Thank you.